back down south to Arizona. Mossback guide Jade Lohman has a great bull found, and hunter Gary Miller is about to kill a great late season bull.
Another one in him. Shoot him again. Down.
Got him. Now he went down to the left.
Anybody that don't have one of these claws on the tripod to do this kind of hunting.
Well, the tripod's key too.
Absolutely.
Yep.
Tripod and the claw, man, that thing is awesome.
Head, the whole setup's just amazing. That's really.
That's about as solid as you can get.
That's super. Jay, thank you.
You bet. That's
thank
awesome.
Thank you very much, Jay.
We can go home. We can go home now.
No, we can't.
No.
Yeah, we can.
I'm doubly indebted to you, my friend.
Yeah.
Been wanting to do this for a long time.
This is the way it should have been.
Go ahead, Gary. Tell us what happened on your long hunt.
Yeah, the fourth day of our hunt?
Yep.
And I guess it was about 3:30 or so. We finally spotted this bull. I guess he was, at the time, probably 1,500, 2,000 yards away. And anyway, packed everything up and got within 500 yards of him and caught him out in the open and made a good shot on him. I'm sure this old bull is not real excited about going back to Georgia, but too bad.
Yep.
He's going back with me, and I really appreciate it, Jay.
You bet. That was awesome.
You've done an awesome job.